All right, so are other people gonna ask me questions?
Yeah.
Send them, like, if they want a bite of my muffin. I really want it, and I tell them I'll send it to them in the mail.
It's a little bit of fashion muscle promotion.
It's like $8,000. $1,000 if any of you guys want it out there. It's, you can use it as a weapon. Right. So it's kind of,
is it like sharpened?
It's like an $8,000 sword.
That you can also
it's,
ride.
Yeah, it's like cut, like it's a board, but it works as a weapon as well.
And you kind of like do your own thing and you live kind of on the fringe of society. Would you say that's true?
I would say that's somewhat true just because I've been traveling on the road for 16 months. So to most people, that's kind of a little bit too much for them to handle. But for me, doing my art practice is kind of normal. But also, I mean, I've hit a level of my traveling on the road that it's just become part of who I am. I may be doing this until I'm like 90 years old, you know, I don't know. So we'll see.
Is that what you'd like to do?
Yeah, I'll be making weird stuff and skateboarding if I make it to 90. I'm doing the same things I've been doing since I was 5 years old, which is skateboarding and painting. Then I found a camera and I liked movie making.
Yeah,
oh, that's too bad. Well, let's see. I also think we should be wary of all systems in place, especially like ones that are mathematically disempowering, like we were talking about. But I also think that they're the best building place. I mean, they're the only building place that we have, right? So we have to start from what we have and work towards better.
To make me
probably wondering what the hell you're watching. This happened to be an interview I did with Unicole, an art cult leader based in Seattle, Washington. She somewhat reminds me of a modern day female digital Andy Kaufman. Yeah, I won't say much more. I'll just let this interview play out.
Or do you ever listen to like Fireside? What the fuck is it called? Oh, never mind. What I meant to say is, do you ever listen to Fireside Theater?
Oh, of course, man. I love that. Being in two places at once.
Like the records they put out in the 70s and stuff.
Yeah,
my dogs watch that.
There we go.
Yeah, I know, man.
Uh-huh.
Super dope.
Yeah, I think you'd like them. Yeah. Well, one never knows. I don't know.
Hey, Mocha, wait. I want to show you something. It's my friend Skinner. He's a music artist, too.
I've got a dick the size of a baby's dick. I got a baby dick blue.
Homie looks almost like exactly like Ishkan.
You know, I've just been thinking real deeply lately about the internet, you know, just like what it is.
We really need to learn how to learn the internet. I want to work the internet. I want to go in the internet. I want to take the internet. I want to have the internet. I'm going to do like unspeakable things to the internet.
Hey, Dan, you're really scaring the dog there.
You know what I like to do, man? I hear you 100%. Spencer, I hear you 100%. Spencer, I hear you 100%. 100% and a couple of it. A couple of it. Make you shit. Make you shit your tiny little drawers. When I'm on the mic, I go in whores. I eat s'mores because I got the fours. I endorse the North Course fours.
You know, Mocha, you've recorded over 100 albums, but I think you need to work on this song right here. Let's see what the old Skinmeister thinks. The Skinner. Skin Man. Skinny.
It's one of my favorite things. It makes me really happy. It's funny. What's that? The flesh of my enemy.
I'm falling asleep, man. I'm fucking tired.
Well, I think that's a shame that you're going to sleep because I'm drinking coffee. I got nobody to talk to. Just joking. Of course I'm cool with it. Yeah, I'm cool with it, man. Yeah, I want that. Look, check this out. Okay? Flames. Straight flames. My middle name is James. You can call me James Flames.
Listen, a lot of people have been asking me about science, conspiracy science, like Elon Musk shooting fucking hot rods into space and stuff. I don't really have time to think about if it's true or not. I wish Elon Musk, please give me some money so that I can have a fucking badass fleet of anti-poacher whaling protection ships where I could just destroy anybody who kills a whale or a little baby dolphin. I'm ready to fucking destroy.
Downtown somewhere as it turned.